was one moment that really was like a shift from one period in my mind, I mean in my life, but also in my state of mind, to another. And it was I'd been really down, I'd been really depressed and stuff like that.
And then a guy came up to me and he said, you like rhythm and old movies from the 40s, people like that, just out of the blue. I've never met him.